body on my mind. Today's video is going to be what to do when you're bored in your house. I feel like it is that time of year where you just kind of get bored in your house, and especially if you live somewhere where it's cold and you can't go outside. I thought of some fun things that you guys can do in your house to entertain you. So I really hope you guys enjoy this video, and be sure to give it a thumbs up if you do. Also, comment down below where you guys are going on spring break, because I'm really curious to know where you guys are going, and I'm going to be replying to a bunch of you guys. So go comment that down below, and with all that being said, let's get started with the video. Woo! Okay, so something I love to do when I'm just like kind of bored and don't have anything to do is I like to bake, and in this clip I'm showing you guys I'm making colorful pancakes. All I did was made some pancake mix, put it into three different bowls, and then put some food coloring in it, and then I just made different colored pancakes. This is literally so much fun. I don't know, but a tip is to cook it like on low heat, because I did it on like high heat and it kind of made like a brown crispiness, so you couldn't see the color as much. But cook it on low heat, and I also made one where I like mix them all together, and I thought that was really cool. So baking takes up a lot of time. You could also bake like pies or cakes and stuff. Okay, so pampering yourself is normally what I do. If I have like a free day, I'll just like kind of relax, watch some YouTube videos, read some magazines. I always like to do face masks, and yes, normally I take off my makeup, but I forgot to do that while filming. But yeah, I'll do like face masks, take like a Lush bath bomb. There's nothing more relaxing than taking a bath bomb and just like relaxing. I feel like that's always good to do when you're bored, and to like maybe paint your nails and just like, I don't know, have a day to yourself. Also, can we just take a minute for how cool this water looks? Bath bombs are so freaking cool. Okay, if you are getting to the point where you are beyond bored, that nothing is going to fix that boredom, I think it's time you turn on an exercise video. You can literally stream them off YouTube for free and just do them, and it'll waste a ton of time and you'll be getting healthy and fit. So that is always fun to do. Okay, so this one's not really like a fun activity or anything, but it's just to clean your phone. And I don't know, this like kind of took me a little bit, because it took me literally like a year to freaking take off that case. But just to clean your phone, I feel like it's something to do if you're bored. It could waste like, I don't know, like 10 minutes. But yeah. Another thing I like to do is to lay out all the clothes I have, or just some like articles of clothing in my closet, and then try them on with like different outfits, just to see like what articles of clothing go with each other. I don't know, it's just really cool, because you find like a whole bunch of outfits you never thought you would like put together. And another thing I also like to do is clean out my closet and organize like what clothes I want to get rid of, and that I can like sell in a garage sale or on Poshmark or something like that. Another thing I like to do when I'm bored is plan. Either I like to plan like a trip I want to go on in the future, or I will plan in my Erin Condren planner. I literally love my planner, and I don't know, planning's always good because it just keeps you organized and you just feel good. Okay, the next thing is to watch Netflix, and I specifically love Stranger Things. Literally, it was my favorite show in the entire world, and you guys should totally watch it, but it can get a little scary at times, so that's a warning. Okay, something I used to do in high school all the time is practice my makeup whenever I was bored, just because, I don't know, I like trying out different makeup looks, and just, I don't know, practice makes perfect, so if you want to get good at your makeup, practice it when you're bored. So that's all I have for today's video, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Please be sure to give it a big old thumbs up, like I always say, and click that subscribe button if you guys are new to my channel, and we are so close to 600,000 subscribers, so everyone go subscribe if you guys are new, and let's try and reach that goal. And yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thank you guys so much for watching. It means the world to me. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye! Oh, 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 oh